Michael Durbin Custom Q. Just into the inventory here at Crossroad Q's. Used but not abused. This is an older Durbin Q that is in all original condition. Besides the leather wrap at one point was changed out. But boy, is this a treat that I have for you. You do not see these come up for sale very often. They tell me that Durbin is one of those Q makers that does such good work and he doesn't overbuild Qs that it can definitely take a while to get a Durbin Q. Durbin, of course, is from Illinois. I read up on him once before. I believe that he either was a long-term farmer or still is a farmer. And, of course, a very gifted Q maker. His cues are always, always in high demand. Out of all the years that we've been doing business, I've only had a handful of Durbins come through here for very good reason. You know, a lot of people, when they get their hands on something that's extremely unique and it plays really good, which is the most important thing, well, why would you sell it? But some people just end up in situations where they have to let a cue go, or maybe they want to get something else to add to their collection. This Q belonged to a very good friend of ours that is also a very good player from right here in Indiana. And he was in the process of changing his direction of his collection. He had his eyes on a couple of Qs that he wanted to get. And he gave us a great deal on this Q. And we are going to pass that on. And you'll see that clearly when I tell you how much it is and all the information about it. So, Durbin Q, very, very, very nice looking premium snake wood. It's hard to find any bad snake wood, though. It's just got the most amazing look to it. If you talk to any of the Q makers, they'll tell you they hate working with snake wood. It's very brittle. It can break or crack while you're working with it, but then once you get it into the Q, you're usually good to go. It's just, it's a pain in the, you know what, to work with. But I think you guys and girls will all agree, there is not much that is sexier than snake wood and ebony, and that's what you've got here. So I'll start off with the forearm. This is Gaboon ebony. That's that nice, I like to call it jet black ebony. This Q has a really good forward balance to it. I mean, really forward balance. When you first hold the handle, you'd think it's a heavier handle because of the forward balance, but it's actually 15.3 ounces. Durbin uses what I like to call a medium-sized taper, right? So not too thick, not too thin. I would say maybe just like a slightly thinner handle, but not too thin. It's not like holding a pencil, if you guys know what I mean. So I would say medium-sized handle, perfect. I mean, just right. You've got a 3/8-11 Southwest-style big pin. I believe that the joint is non-natural along with the butt cap. The inlays, I'm really not sure. You've got four snake wood points going into the Gaboon ebony. Again, each point is finished with a spearhead, which is really cool. See if I can kind of give you a little better picture on that. And then you have a very large white inlay, design inlay in each point. The rings consist of snake wood, ebony, and the white material there going all the way through. Those are diamonds. How cool is that, huh? Each ring is bordered in double silver as well. Now, again, this is all original condition. There's a few minor marks here and there. The butt rolls laser straight. I'm talking about perfecto. Look at that. You couldn't ask for a straighter Q if you had to search the far ends of the earth to find one. Look at that. That's a sign of a really good Q maker, obviously using really good wood. Thing just spins perfectly. The finish is all original. You can feel the rings a little bit. You're not going to be playing with the rings. And if you're not using this for a show cue, I would not personally refinish this cue because it's in great condition. Couple minor marks here and there. No dents or dings. You know, you can feel the rings a little bit. I suppose if you wanted to make it perfect and have it refinished, I would not touch this cue though. I would leave it just the way it is. This has all the makings of being somebody's, you know, perfect player. If you're looking for that nice solid hit with the Gaboon ebony made by a very, very, very sought after Q maker, then this is it. Look at that snake wood in the butt sleeve right there. Highly figured snake wood. You've got two shafts, high performance shaft by Jacobi. This is a KW. I'm sure that stands for keel wood. I did go to school for a little while. Not formally educated, but I went to school for a little bit until we started ditching to play nine ball. Come on. That's a Jacobi keel wood shaft. That shaft comes at a 12.8 millimeter. So it's just right. Not too big, not too small. And it's 3.4 ounces. You can see on the top of that, my good friend, who's a good player that sold me this cue, went ahead and put Zan tips on there. I think that's a Zan Hybrid Max in very good condition. The shafts are perfectly straight. The cue's perfectly straight. 12.8, again, on the millimeters on that keel wood. And then you have a 13 millimeter maple shaft that's also perfectly straight, and it has a Zan tip on it as well. So 15.3 on the butt, keel wood shaft 3.4, maple shaft 3.6. Great opportunity here. I am told that to order a cue like this from Durbin, obviously it's going to be several years. You would spend north of $3,500 or more. His cues are not cheap. He doesn't put out a large amount of cues, but all the ones that I've seen and played with have always played good, and this one is no exception. We're going to do it at only $2,250 plus shipping. If you're new to my page or our business, this is your main man, Eddie P. I am the owner of Crossroad Cues. You can check this cue out if it makes it up to my website here shortly at crossroadcues.com. If you're on YouTube, check out my Facebook page, Crossroad Cues Gallery page. We are honored to announce that we are offering financing. Now, we've always done in-house layaway. If you want to do layaway with a good down payment, we can do it with no interest and give you plenty of time to pay the cue off. Or if you want to get the cue right away, we now have financing through Affirm. Very little down payment, and they've got a lot of flexible terms, including 0% for 6 months. Durbin Cue at crossroadcues.com.